What's the appeal of Hinduism for younger people?
Okay. You see, at the moment, because Hinduism has been dished out to the youth in a very weird way, a very disjointed manner, the youth are running away from Hinduism, very honest. In India, the youth have no love for Hinduism. Here, there's a little bit of love, but in India, there is no love whatsoever because it's just dished out as some weird thing, that tradition that we are hanging on to, it's kind of lost its plot. Now, how can we revive and refresh this idea of Hinduism for the modern youngsters, Hindu youngsters? Answer is this. If they move, for example, from the narrative of colorful storytelling of Hanuman and Bhima and Ganesh and all that, they move from that to the philosophic heart of Hinduism, which talks about divinity of a human being, something special, you know, visible in ourselves. If you move this from the narrative, colorful narrative, to the more philosophic aspects of Hinduism, they can relate to it again. Because they say, yeah, that sounds very good, that sounds sensible. So this transition is necessary to bring the youth back to Hinduism, saying, look, you have forgotten the deeper dimension to your religion. You're hanging on to the superficial aspect, just, you know, mechanical rituals you carry out and this kind of very antiquated kind of narratives, your colorful narratives, colorful story, which you treat them as literal truth, which is going to, you know, hit you, you know, in the face. No good. So you need to move from this narrative and unwanted artificial, mechanical, meaningless ritual to the deeper vision of Hinduism, which is spiritually oriented, which is suitable for the modern world that we live in, which is in very close, if you like, in resonance with modern physics and modern science. So that is why, how you can make it more attractive.